And that's how, with a few minor adjustments, you can turn a regular dank into five danks.